our five, this is our quarterback. We call our five our quarterback.
Why?
Why? You've got to make a lot of decisions. And flip the ball. Go ahead. Hitch it. Okay? Just like Brady, Rodgers, Mahomes, Dickens. Okay? A lot of decisions need to be made. And our offense runs to the quarterback. Okay? This is an important position. So our quarterback is here. He's got to be for change. Let's talk about the basis on the floor. Okay? Right now, our guys are taking time. Let's talk about what we call them. All right? First, this box here in the middle. This is the pocket. For our quarterback. It's not a surprise that he was born on the average. The end, unless you're driving the ball to the pocket. We'll talk about later. Okay? This is where the quarterback's going to operate. Okay. The worst thing to be in the pocket is be here. Okay. The pocket is here. Across the free throw line, here, up, this box. Sometimes over my head here, sometimes my head here, and you know, that's his pocket, that's his area. Alright? Smith and Williams right now are in our corner spacing. Alright? And our corner spacing is defined as getting below the three. Okay. Ready to 3-point line now. It's here, it's straight. You can see where that 3-point line starts to curve. That's called the break. You want to get below the break in that first piece. Where will you be that corner? It depends. Sometimes it might be here, sometimes it might be lower, but you've got to get below the break. Rogan and Blakely are the female 11. Here's the run. Free throw line extends all the way to that half court. It extends. Okay? Where will you be in the rough way during the offense? It could be a lot different place. It could be for the offense, it might be closer here. As you start, it might be out higher. But this is the rough way. Out here, this is the deck.